Today, we're visiting the artist Chen Haoyang's studio at Songzhuang. Chen Haoyang was born in Changsha, Hunan province in 1980. In 2007, he graduated from the Department of Photography and Video Design at China Central Academy of Fine Arts. After graduation, Haoyang set himself apart from worldly affair and did scriptwriting for a few years, as he aspired to be a film director. In 2010, he was able to realize his dream by participating in the production of an art film called Song of Silence. Since 2014, Haoyang has shifted his career focus to the creation of contemporary art. His works use photography and installation as the main media. He was inspired by the process of burning charcoal and has created numerous photographs on the theme of burnt wood. In 2009, Chen Haoyang started making the series of burning wood, in which he used the charcoal from burning tree branches to make a collage of the orchard pavilion. He used the same method to create the series of flowers and birds. Although the flowers looked completely burned, in fact, the artist only burned the surface. The inside of the stamen is still fresh. Chen Haoyang is from the sign of Cancer. He's very sensitive, and he always pays attention to his senses. Therefore, he hopes to achieve a more pristine and wild state while creating. Currently, the artwork that is on sale is his main financial income. He spends most of his income on continuous making new art pieces. Recently, Chen Haoyang has been working on turning a laser cutter into a machine for his art making. Ideally, he will use laser cutting techniques to burn out different shapes on the wooden panels, and then he will produce art from there.
只是说电影它也是个手段，当然也是个手段。所有的一些都是可以说是创作。那现在很多艺术家，特别是像国外，他录像艺术或者是电影艺术，直接可以放到当代艺术来创作来考虑。In
the next installment, we'll take you to the artist Hu Jing Studio. Please stay tuned.